Yeah, it does.
You're the mom, right?
Yes.
I'll go tell her, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Is there anyone in particular we're missing?
Well, my mom, but my sister, okay. And my friend.
Thank you.
you'll take a seat, please. Can everybody hear me okay? You guys in the back, you can hear me okay? I got a microphone. So, as per usual, here I am waiting on you guys. So listen, everybody. I have this script that I've been asked to read, and I'm going to read most of it, but I'm going to improv it a little bit because I've known these two for about a year now, and just like you, I care about them. If you didn't care about them, you wouldn't be here. And I was asked to do this. I've watched these two grow. I've watched them fight. I've watched them face adversity. And I'm proud of them because they're overcoming everything that has been thrown their way. No matter how bad it seemed, no matter how good it actually was, they have faced it together. So, on with the script. Friends and family who traveled here to be with Skylar and Katrina today, we'd like to thank you. They would like to thank you. You're obviously already seated, so I don't have to say that. Skylar and Katrina, I want you to come in just a little bit closer, and I want you to look at each other. Love is a force that brings us all here today. In fact, it is the force behind much of what we do every day, whether making a meal for our family, taking time to reach our children, to teach our children, or lending or listening ear to a friend, even in the mundane, commonplace routines, love is always the reason. That's why we're all here today. We're all here to support Skylar and Katrina on their first day as husband and wife. And as you go into married life, remember the reason. The reason you get up every morning, the reason you get ready to do your best in the world and look forward to coming home to seeing one another. Remember the reason that you sacrifice, the reason that you give to one another and to those around you, the reason that you laugh, the reason that you guys are legally becoming a family. Sky, Trina, she lets you represent love. And in turn, he lets you represent love. The mutual love stays strong as long as you both invest in it and cherish it. Remember why it started, how it started. This love is very much alive. It's active, it's dynamic, and it's very powerful. Cling to it during good times and bad. All marriages have their ups and downs. I think we all know this. Is that true? We all know this? If you will make a habit of returning to your reason, your why you got into this in the first place, every day, you'll find a strength to choose each other in every moment, in every place, and at all times. A strong and lasting marriage is built on love, trust, and a very, very mutual respect for one another. And I have watched that grow in this last year. And that's one of the reasons I'm very proud of both of you. To truly love, you must both enter your life together with vulnerability. To truly trust, you must, in good faith, allow for freedom and autonomy. To truly respect, you must consciously treat your partner with reverence. Skylar and Katrina cherish one another every day. day. When you wake up and you look at one another, remember why you got into this. Never stop doing the small things. Always chase her. Ladies like to know that you are after them. Don't ever let that fade away. Hold doors, write notes, listen, strive to understand. Let kindness and tenderness be the rule, not the expectation. Remember that you're both on the same team. I said this just the other day, be a united front. Be on the same team. Together you will fight demons, you'll defeat enemies, you will build a life and forge a bond that is greater than the sun, the moon, and all the parts of the universe. So, this is a declaration of intent, as it's called. Did you guys write your own little things?
I wrote my vows.
Do you know what you want to say?
I just want to say.
All right, here, let's do this. Let's move a little closer.
Okay. I just want to say that I vowed to always cherish you. Even on our worst days, I'm right here. When things seem like we just can't get through this.
Scott?
I have this little spiel here.
You just say it, baby.
He's been working on it. I saw him.
I was like, I left my door. I'm very nervous.
I'm not nervous at all.
Hi, Skyler James. I'm happy to embark on this journey through life with the love of my life. We're all gathered here today to celebrate our love. It's every once in a great while that families come together and we share love. I have a lot more stuff, but I just want you to know.
So, with that being said, you got some in your pocket, or did you leave that in the room?
Hey, that's so funny.
Well, never done this before, but I stayed at Holiday Inn Express last night. So, we'll just do it impromptu, okay? Yeah, you take this. The ring is a circle, and it represents a love that is unbroken. The only reason I know this is because I've done this twice before. But not everybody's meant to be with each other forever and a day. But I think you guys will be forever in a universe. So, Skyler, repeat after me. Katrina, with this ring, I thee wed. I promise to cherish and love you. I give you a hard time every day. Go ahead and place the ring on her finger. There you go. Katrina. Repeat after me. Sky, with this ring, I thee wed. I promise to make sure that I love and obey you matter how hard of a time you give me every day. So, I wanted to surprise you guys, and I actually called some elders yesterday in the Mandan tribe to try to get a traditional wedding blessing, but I couldn't get anybody to actually call me back. So, with that being said, you know that I value where you come from. You know that I have great respect for all our tribes. So I wanted to just kind of add this for you. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be the warmth for each other. Now there is no more loneliness, for each of you will be the companion for one another. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling and enter the days of your life together, and may the days be good and long upon this earth. And may the great creator bless you both. You may kiss your bride. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Skylar James, Katrina Rose Wicker.
I do.